Gonna throw down some burpees before I go pick up my daughter. Routine today, I'm gonna throw down 200 burpees with one pump before I go pick up my daughter. I miss my morning routine, but I got a chance now to do it. Just mess up the morning routine, and then I'll got my last session this afternoon, maybe four. So twice a day. So, yeah. Burpees for life. I love burpees. As you know, I love burpees. So that's the reason why I keep doing burpees, because I love burpees, and I can see the difference. If I don't see the difference, what I'm doing, like burpees, what I've been doing with those burpees, I will stop ages ago. But I can see the difference. I can see the proof from doing burpees. So that's why I love to do it. That's why I keep going. So, because I see the benefit from doing this. It's the whole body exercise, especially into mind as well. It's a tough challenge. The challenge is to challenge yourself. That's it. So it's 1 o'clock, 1 afternoon, 1 p.m. in the afternoon now. So I'm gonna smash 200 burpees before I go pick up my daughter. Happy Thursday. Happy Thursday, everyone. Malolos. Malolangolos. I'll play some music. Let's go from there. That's it.
DJ Adams in the mix.
Oh,
DJ Adams in the mix. We'll be right back. DJ Adams in the mix. DJ Adams in the mix. Another hero, another it's
throwing down 200 burpees with one pump. Feels good. Yeah. I'm gonna get ready and go pick up my daughter from school. I just squeeze in my burpees between 1 and 2. So I have to be at her school at 2, at least 2 p.m. So I just rush home after work and just smash those burpees. So make sure I have time. I have to be there at 2. So I don't know what's the time now, maybe 1:30 or 1:20. Wow, that's good. 200 done. Yeah. It's good. God damn it. Burpees. I don't know why I'm doing burpees. Interested in doing burpees. Now, like, I can't stop. Like I say, the reason why I keep doing burpees is because I see like the result every day, every week, from Monday to Saturday. I see like it's all different level fitness and different level exercise, like muscle, burning a lot of calories from doing this and then build a muscle like in the same time. So I feel good after doing this. From the first day I was getting my body was sore, my whole body was sore, especially my hips around there, under here, under my coordination, like around here. But I keep doing it, like I wanna keep pushing every day, so I can, like, that's the only way you can like forget those pain. You just went through those pain, so keep pushing through. That's the only way. So don't expect you gotta do burpees today and have a rest tomorrow. No. If you do burpees today and you get sore from doing today, you gotta go through it tomorrow, so it make you feel better the next day. So yeah, I don't know how long I've been doing this. I think it's only 20 minutes. Take me to, I said you only spend not like 1 hour, like maybe 20 minutes or 30 minutes to do a burpees, like maybe 50 burpees a day or maybe 100 burpees. It's up to you. It's not even gonna take 1 hour or 2 hours to do it. So just go down and throw some burpees. We in this together, like I say, I've been saying this, we in this together. Just for us, for long run. Stay tuned and stay active and stay healthy and be happy. Alright, that's the main thing. You gotta be happy. Can't do anything if you're happy. If you're not happy, just stop. Don't do it. Otherwise, you will hurt yourself. So yeah, so that's it. Just for today, afternoon routine. That's my morning routine, but I miss out because I start early in the morning at work, so. Now I have a chance, get a chance to do it. Like, now it's done. One more to get. See you all. Another burpees this afternoon. Thanks for watching. Thanks for my team, Charles Ricky. Sorry, hey. Santos Polo. Yep. Yep. Sit. I love you all. Stay healthy and stay active. Catch up.